Ladies and gentlemen, we realize something happened.
There's some dramatic video which shows flames coming out of an engine for a United flight. This was shortly after takeoff. Passengers say there was a loud bang, violent shaking moments after the plane left Houston on Monday night. The flight was on its way to Florida and returned to Houston. Passengers later got on a new plane. The FAA is now investigating.